global warming is greenhouse gases. We think that greenhouse effect is totally different and global warming is totally different. Well, greenhouse gases keep the earth cool, while global warming heats it up. So the global warming gases, the greenhouse gases actually absorb the heat and help in global warming. So what we should all realize is that once we prevent either global warming or greenhouse effect, we can prevent both at a time. So the main gases which are responsible for global warming are methane, carbon dioxide, and nitrogen oxide. So methane is two times more has the ability to absorb heat two times more than carbon dioxide. But it is not as dangerous as carbon dioxide because it eventually breaks down into water and carbon dioxide. And then next comes nitrogen oxide. When nitrous oxide, when we hear about it, we usually think of a laughing gas, but it's no matter to laugh. So we usually use nitrogen fertilizers in crops. Until a few decades ago, we didn't know that nitrogen has actually increased the amount of nitrogen in the atmosphere. Well, nitrogen oxides have like 10 times more capacity of holding heat than carbon dioxide. But since it is easily diffusible to the space through ozone, it's not a problem. But carbon dioxide is the main problem. Well, carbon dioxide comes out through industries, vehicles, pollution and all. So we must try our best to take a walk when we have to go to short distances. Not use motor vehicles, but use bikes or use public transportations. Well, government has given us RTC, it's for public, and we are public, so it's better that we use it than take out individual vehicles and increase the pollution. Okay, so how can we prevent this global warming? Well, I told you a few more global warming. Well, they eat grass, and so plants cannot utilize more carbon dioxide, and the carbon dioxide is out in the atmosphere. Well, that's very that constitutes very little. But we should not also use the equipments or refrigerators, ACs and all, which are not working properly, which don't give us more efficiency. These usually take up the power and give more pollution and no result. And it's a loss for us, a pocket and in the atmosphere world. Okay, so we should also avoid, use renewable sources of energy and not use up our coal and petroleum and other natural resources, because we need them, not for us but for our future generations. Well, global warming usually now is causing the meltdown of the ice peaks. We know that. Well, it's nice to have warm winters, but it's horrible actually, because it was found out that from the last 100 years, the temperature of Earth increased like 0.78 degrees Celsius. Well, 0.78, not a big difference, but it does make a difference. Because of the melting, all the animals are migrating towards the pole because it's hotter at the equator. And due to this, many animals are not able to survive. It's not good for us as well, you know. And global warming. Okay, so I would like to conclude by saying that future is not what we go to, it's what we create. So let's just create our own future for ourselves. Not use any bad things like non-functioning appliances or non-renewable sources. Let's just save ourselves and the planet and the future generation. Thank you.